to create a cool Iman Gadzhi style zoom motion punch in effect in After Effects, create a new composition and name it Zoom Motion Punch. Make sure to choose the preset as 1920 by 1080 and set the duration to 5 seconds. Once done, hit OK. Now double-click on the project panel and import your video clip. Drag and drop the video clip onto the timeline. We need to animate this, so make sure the playhead is at the beginning. Open the drop-down of the layer, then open the transform properties. Click the stopwatch icons next to position and scale to create keyframes. Change the scale value to around 120 and the position to around 580. Now click on the layer and press U to hide the properties. Duplicate this layer twice by pressing Ctrl plus D. Select the second layer and move it 2 to 3 frames forward. Then select the third layer and move it 2 to 3 frames forward again. Next, select the second layer and place the playhead at the beginning of that clip. Open the transform properties, change the scale to around 140 and the position to around 640. Now adjust the playhead to the start of the third clip. Open the transform properties and change the scale to around 160 and the position to around 720. Let's now open all the keyframes. Select all the keyframes. Go to Keyframe Assistant and choose Easy Ease. This will create a smooth animation. To add motion blur, right-click on the timeline, go to New, and select Adjustment Layer. With the Adjustment Layer selected, go to Effects and Presets and search for Pixel Motion Blur. Double-click the effect to apply it. In the Effect Controls panel, set Shutter Control to Manual. Change the shutter angle to 360, shutter samples to around 12, and vector detail to around 15. Now let's preview our final animation. It might lag since it's a heavy effect. Select all the layers, go to composition, and render for a quick preview. Now let's see our animation. Man, it looks amazing. If you like this video, make sure to share, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to like it. I'll see you in the next one.